Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the San Diego State versus Colorado State college basketball matchup on Tuesday, February 25th, 2020. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, we're on YouTube. I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this one between San Diego State and Colorado State. And San Diego State now sits at 26-1, coming off of their first and only loss of the season, a home loss against UNLV, a game that they were getting beat on by halftime. They came roaring back in the second half and came up just short. So 26-1, 13-1 at home. Yeah, they're all fine with San Diego State. I didn't think, you know, running the table in any conference is a very, very tall order. We saw Gonzaga go down. We saw Baylor go down. We saw a lot of teams go down on Saturday. Kentucky didn't, you know, against Florida, but boy, they almost did, right? It came right down to the wire. Doesn't really matter here because Colorado State 19-10 on the season, 5-5 straight up and against the number on the road, and they are 7-3 in their last 10 games and 4-6 against the number over that span. But you know what? This San Diego State team has been really, really good against the number overall, 17-9 against the number. They are 6-4 against the number in their last 10 games, and I think they brush off that loss last game. They probably learned something from it, as the good teams always do, and they come out and they play one of their better efforts of the entire season. Look for the Aztecs in a beatdown. I'm going to take San Diego State and lay the 14, and that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com, and be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join us on the live show at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.